squats with Arnold presses today. I got my 10 pounders, but all my eights are inside. I need to go grab them. So don't overdo it. Do what you can do. Let's make this happen though, okay? So we're gonna come down with the weights. We're gonna be coming down into a Arnold press. And as we come up, we're going to twist them and press them out. Rotate back down into squat again. And rotate back up, Arnold press it. So keeping that body straight, shoulders drawn back. Grabbing the tens. Let's do these, okay? Let's see how many we can get through first. I don't know, but I don't know what my body's saying today, so we'll just see how it goes. So hands are up, starting with the base loop in to begin with. We're gonna come down. As we just rise back up, we're gonna twist them outwards and back up again. So 3, 2, 1. We'll stop at 20. 17, 18, 19, 20. Drop those down for a second. You know what? I am down here. I'm gonna do a pigeonhole fast. What a leg, because I said fast. Getting 20 more, then we'll stretch to the front of the quads. Which just looked too tempting not to do. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pull it forward. Stretch it out. It's stormy, right? Pretty bad right now. Hear the thunder. Everything rolling. My body's going ow. Because arthritis is flaring. But we work through it. That's what I've learned to do. Work through it. Put your mind in the bag. I can do this. And work through it. Okay. That's 40 down. Let's get through 20 more so we can say we're over halfway. Let's get them up there. 3, 2, 1. Just says you can't get cardio on other forms, right? Leg up. Pull it. Foot to the glutes. Hips forward. Pull. All right, pull them back. Pull up. Good squat stretch. All right, leg. We only have 40 more to go. That's one more set of 20, two sets of 10. That's how we're gonna break it up. One more 20, and then two sets of 10. Ready? Get right out there. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Alright. Okay. We only have 2 more sets of 10. We got this. Hold on for a second there. Nice 10 to 10. The thing this mother does is flare up my asthma, so I'm having a fun time today. We can get this done though. Alright, let's grab this. No complaints, just things to work through and make happen. 3, 2, ooh, hear that thunder. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Yes. Knee down, 10, 2, go. Body ache, ignore. Get it done. Grab those weights. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 9 and 10. Excellent. Stretch. Gotta stretch. We get in there. We make these happen. Do not take excuses, but get it done.